for maid, and who are you, me honey? Aye, and who are you, me pretty for maid, and who are you, me honey? She answered me right modestly, I am me mother's darling. Lift me to her, I am fond of little lad, I am fond of little Ernie-o. And when you come to me mother's house, when the moon is shining clearly, and when you come to me mother's house, when the moon is shining clearly, for I'll be there till I let you in, and devil the one shall hear us with me too, right, yeah, follow the little lad, tiny from the little airy home. And she took me horse by the bridle and the bit, and she led him to the stable. And she took me horse by the bridle and the bit, and she led him to the stable. Send us plenty of oats for the soldier's horse to eat it if he's able. With me to Raya, follow the little lad, I follow the little Airy-ho. Then she took me by the lily white hand, and she led me to the table. And she took me by the lily white hand, and she led me to the table. Send us plenty of wine for the soldier boy to drink it if he's able. With me to Raya, follow the little lad, try me follow the little Airy-ho. And then I get up and I made the bed, and I made it nice and easy. Ah, well, I get up and I made the bed, and I made it nice and easy. Then I get up and I laid her down, said Nancy, are you able? With me to ride off all the little lad, tiny fall the little airy home. The break of the day, and devil the one that hear us. I'm a derby lay till the break of the day, and devil the one that hear us. Then I arose up and on me clothes, and Nancy, I must leave you with me to Raya, fall the little lad, tiny fall the little Airy-ho. And when will you return again, and when will we be married? And when will you return again, and when will we be married? When broken shells make Christmas bells, and then will we be married? With me to Raya, follow the little lad, tiny follow the little Airy-ho.
Tim Finnegan lived in Walker Street, a gentle Irish man, mighty odd. He had a brogue so rich and sweet, and a rise in the world sure he carried a hand. Now you see the sort of a tippler's way, where the love of the liquor for Tim was born. Help him on his work each day, to drop with the crater every morn. Wag me your nan, I'll dance to your partner, wealth the floor, you'd utter shame. Was the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. One morning Tim felt rather full, his head was heavy, which made him shake. Well, he fell off the ladder and broke his skull, and they carried him home, a corpse to wake. Well, they wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet, and they laid him out upon the bed. Gallon of porter at his feet, and a nagging of whiskey at his head. Back for your nan, I'll dance to your partner, but the glory and utter shame. Wasn't the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. His friends assembled at the ring, and Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. First she bought out tea and cakes, then pipes, tobacco, whiskey, punch. Then Biddy O'Brien began to cry, such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Tim overeat, why did you die? And none of your gums, said Biddy McGee. Back for your nan, I'll dance to your partner, wealth the floor, you've got a shake. Was the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Then Maggie O'Connor took up the job. Ah, Biddy, says she, you're wrong, I'm sure. Then Biddy gave her a belt in the gum, and she left her sprawled out on the floor.
Then the war did soon engage. Was woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage. A row and eruption soon began.
Whack for your nan, old dance to your partner. Out the glory and tongue to shake. Wasn't the truth, I told you so. There's lots of fun that Finnegan's way.
Then Mickey Maloney raised his head when a nagging of whiskey flew at him. Well, it missed and fallen on the bed. Oh, the whiskey scattered over tin. Well, because he revived, see how he rises. Timothy rising from the dead. Send whirlack whiskey round like blazes. Son of Jesus, do you think I'm dead?
Mark for your nan, old man's to your partner. What the glory of tonne of shame. Wasn't the truth, I told you so. There's lots of fun that Finnegan's wake. Back for your nan, old man's to your partner. What the glory of tonne of shame. Wasn't the truth, I told you so. There's lots of fun that Finnegan's wake.
Seagulls are calling, and the wind is in its sail, and she's fast moving out to the sea, on a ship bound for St. John's, 3,000 miles away. A human cargo, me comrades and me. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be. I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see. It hurts me to think of the things I left behind. Though the famine has blackened the land. And to look now for something that I may never find is a problem that's now close at hand. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be. I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see. There's a fever raging, and the wind has died away. And our journey will no longer be. For the plague is a shadow that lingers night and day. For my thoughts of green valleys I'll see. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be. I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see.
Thank you. to you, my own true love. I am sailing far away. I am bound for California, but I know that I'll return someday. So fare thee well, come on, my own true love. And when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving, it's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. I have sailed on a Yankee sailing ship. Davy Crockett is her name, and Burgess is the captain of her, and they say she is a floating shame. So fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Farewell to Princess Landing Stage and St. Thomas and Church Lane, for it surely will be a long, long time before I see you again. Everybody, so fare thee well, my own true love. And when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving, it's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. And again, so fare thee well, my own true love. And when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Lovely.
On is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a curtain only three, please will you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for. They're up on the door, they ring on the bell, so now meet full of are you well? Out she comes as white as snow, rings on her fingers, bells on her toes. Oh, Johnny Murray says she'll die, she doesn't get the power of the roving night. And the wind and the rain, the hay blow high, snow can tumble in from the sky. She's as nice as apple pie, she'll get her own lad by and by. When she gets a lad of her own, she won't tell her ma when she comes home. Let them all come as they will, for it's Albert Mooney, she'll still. Now the grass is growing, water's flowing, a free and easy way. But give me enough of the final stuff that's brewed near Galway Bay. And policemen all from Donegal, from Sligo, Leitrim too, we'd give them a slip of a take, a sip of the real old Mountain Dew. Hey, deedle, deedle, lum, deedle, deedle, lum, deedle, lum, deedle, lum, deedle, lum, deedle, lum, deedle, lum, deedle, lum. At the foot of the hill there's a needle still, where smoke curls up to the sky. With the smoke and smell they can plainly tell there's potch and brew nearby. For it fills the hair with an odour rare betwixt both me and you. When home you stroll you can take a bowl or the bucket of the Mountain Dew. Hey, deedle, deedle, lum, deedle, deedle, lum, deedle, lum, deedle, 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 deedle. Now learned men use the pen, never wrote your praises high. A sweet potheen from air and green, a steel from weed and rye. Throw away your pills, it'll cure all ills, a Christian heathen or Jew. Take off your coat and grease your throat with a real old Mountain Dew. Hey, deedle, deedle, lum, deedle, 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 lum, deedle, lum, deedle, lum, deedle, deedle, hey, hey, deedle, deedle, lum, deedle, 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 lum, deedle, lum, deedle, hey, hey. I've putted years in Blarney, in Kentucky and in Killarney, in Passage and in Queenstown, that is the Cove of Cart. Goodbye to all this pleasure, for I'm going to take me leisure. Aye, the next time you will hear from me, be a letter from me yard. So goodbye, machine jerkin, I'm sick and tired of working. The more I'll ding the praties, the longer I'll be full. For sure, if my name is Carney, I'll be off to California. Instead of digging craties, I'll be digging lumps to gold. Goodbye to all the boys at home, I'm sailing far across the foam. Try to make me fortune in far America, but there's gold and money plenty for the poor and for the gentry. And when I come back again, I never more will stay. So goodbye, machine jerkin, I'm sick and tired of working. The more I'll ding the praties, no longer I'll be full. For sure if my name is Carney, I'll be off to California. For instead of digging praties, I'll be digging lumps of gold.
was a cold and frosty morning in December, and all of me money being spent, oh, where it went to, oh Lord, I can't remember. So down to the shipping office went. Sing Paddy lay back,
Paddy lay back,
take in your slack,
take in your slack,
take your turn, pull on the captain, heave aboard. We're bound the ship for England, now be handy, for we're bound for Valparaiso around the horn. Now last night there was a great demand for sailors, for the colonies, for Frisco and for France. Well, I shipped aboard the line, we barked the Hotspur, and was paralytic drunk before I went. Sing Paddy lay back,
Paddy lay back,
take in your slack,
take in your slack,
take your turn, pull on the capstan, heave aboard. We're bound the ship for England, now be handy, for we're bound for Valparaiso around the horn. Now there were French, but never Germans, there were Russians, there was Jolly Jack, came just across from France. Aye, but none of them could speak a word of English, but they'd answer to the name of Billardan. Sing Paddy lay back,
Paddy lay back,
take in your slack,
take in your slack,
take your turn, pull on the captain, heave aboard. We're bound the ship for England, now be handy, for we're bound for Valparaiso around the horn. Now I woke up in the morning sick and sore, I wish that I'd never sailed away again. And then a voice split come thundering through the floor, get up and pay attention to your name. Sing Paddy lay back,
Paddy lay back,
take in your slack,
take in your slack,
take your turn, pull on the capstan, heave aboard. We're bound the ship for England, now be handy, for we're bound for Valparaiso around the horn. Now I wish that I was in the Jolly Sailor, with Molly or with Kitty on me knee. Now I can see most and many men are sailors, so with me flipper I wiped away me tear. Sing Paddy lay back,
Paddy lay back,
take in your slack,
take in your slack,
take your turn, pull on the capstan, heave aboard. We're bound the ship for England, now be handy, for we're bound for Valparaiso around the horn. Sing Paddy lay back,
Paddy lay back,
take in your slack,
take in your slack,
take your turn, pull on the capstan, heave aboard. We're bound the ship for England, now be handy, for we're bound for Valparaiso around the horn.
It's off a jolly beggar man came tripping o'er the plains. He came to a farmer's door and asked for to gain. The farmer's daughter, she came down and knew him cheek and chin. She says he is a handsome man, pray you take him in. We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving. He would not lay within the bar, no, yet within the fire, but he would in the corner lie down by the kitchen fire. Then the beggar's bed was made of good clean sheets and hay, and down beside that kitchen fire that jolly beggar lay.
We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving.
The farmer's daughter, she came down to bolt the kitchen door, and there she saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. He took the daughter in his arms and to the bed he ran. Kind sir, she said, be easy now, you'll awaken our good man.
We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving.
You are no beggar, you are some gentleman, for you stole my maidenhead and I am quite undone. I am the lord, I am the squire, the beggars I am one, and beggars they are robbers, I'm to you quite undone.
We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go the Moorhoven, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go the Moorhoven.
She took the bed in both her hands and threw it up the wall. Said, go you with the beggar man, my maidenhead and all.
We'll go the Moorhoven, the roving in the night. We'll go the Moorhoven, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go the Moorhoven.
Dewy hills of Kerry, I never will see more. Oh, why did I leave my home? And why did I cross the sea? And leave the small bird singing around your sweet Tralee? The noble and the brave have departed from our shores. They're gone on to a foreign land where the wild canyons roar. No more they'll see the shamrock that plant so dear to me, or hear the small bird singing around your sweet Tralee. The palm trees wave on high out beyond thy fertile shores, but the dewy hills of Kerry I never will see you more. Oh, why did I leave my home? And why did I cross the sea? And leave the small bird singing around your sweet Tralee? No more the sun will shine on that blessed harvest morn, or hear a reaper singing in a golden field of corn. There's a balm for every woe and a cure for every pain, but the happiness of my darling girl I never will see again. The palm trees wave on high out beyond thy fertile shores, but the dewy hills of Kerry I never will see you more. Oh, why did I leave my home? And why did I cross the sea? And leave the small bird singing around your sweet Tralee? And leave the small bird singing around your sweet Tralee?
Oh, the night been dark and very cold. The woman took pity on a poor old soul. She took pity on a poor old soul, and she asked them to come in with me. Toorilleroo rantin' high in the night for the beggar man. In the middle of the night, the old one knows she missed the beggar man and all his clothes. Clapped again, said he has me daughter gone. With me toorilleroo rantin' high, my toorilleroo rantin' high, toorilleroo rantin' high in the night for the beggar man. Well, I never loved any but the one, and with that one me daughter's gone. With that one me daughter's gone, so merrily she may gang. With my toorilleroo rantin' high in the night for the beggar man. And she sits and understands, the finest lady in all the land. Servants led at her command, said she went with the beggar man. With my toorilleroo rantin' high in the night for the beggar man. On the night been dark and very cold, the woman took pity on a poor old soul. She took pity on a poor old soul, and she asked him to come in. With my toorilleroo rantin' high in the night for the beggar man.
We set sail from the cold Quay of Cork. We were sailing away with our cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and oh, how the trade winds blew her. She had 23 masts, she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and our ship lost its way in the fog. And the whale of a crew was reduced down to two, that's myself and the captain's our dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, and nearly tumbled over. Turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover.
Well, the ship it sails in half an hour to cross the broad Atlantic. We friends are standing on the quay with grief and sorrow frantic. I'm just about to sail away on the good ship Dan O'Leary. The anchor's wet and the gangway's up, and I'm leaving Tipperary.
So goodbye Mick, goodbye Pat, goodbye Kate and Mary. The anchor's wet and the gangway's up, and I'm leaving Tipperary.
And now the steam is blowing off, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away.
Oh, goodbye Mick, goodbye Pat, goodbye Kate and Mary. The anchor's wet and the gangway's up, and I'm leaving Tipperary.
Mama, would you bang me out? Would you bang me out? Would you bang me out? Mama, would you bang me out? Would you bang me a banana?
Yes, my child, I'll buy you up. I'll buy you up. I'll buy you up. Yes, my child, I'll buy you up. I'll buy you a banana.
Mama, would you peel the skin? Would you peel the skin? Would you peel the skin? Mama, would you peel the skin of my banana?
Yes, my child, I'll peel the skin, I'll peel the skin, I'll peel the skin. Yes, my child, I'll peel the skin of your banana.
Mama, would you take a bit, would you like a bit, would you take a bit? Mama, would you take a bit of my banana?
Yes, my child, I'll take a bite, I'll take a bite, I'll take a bite.
Yes, my child, I'll take a bite of your banana.
Mama, you talk too much, you talk too much, you talk too much. Mama, you talk too much, you've eaten all my banana. Mama, you're a weedy gut, you're a weedy gut, you're a weedy gut. Mama, you're a weedy gut, you've eaten all my banana.
Mama, would you buy me a, would you buy me a, would you buy me a? Mama, would you buy me a, would you buy me a banana? Mama, would you buy me a, would you buy me a, would you buy me a? Mama, would you buy me a, would you buy me a banana?
Picture. No more need we think of the past. fast. They're singing and dancing in Ireland, and the people are happy at last. The sound of the gunfire is missing, the rifle will bring no more pain. They're singing and dancing in Ireland, and the people are happy again. Sing, Irishmen, sing some song that your voices will ring, and let the world know that it really is so. Sing, Irishmen, sing. There's laughter in Belfast and Derry, you'll hear it ring out in the air, through Cavan, Kilkenny and Kerry, through Leitrim, Mayo and Kildare. No more need the little ones suffer, there's sunshine where once there was rain. They're singing and dancing in Ireland, and the people are happy again. Sing, Irishmen, sing some song that your voices will ring, and let the world know that it really is so. Sing, Irishmen, sing. The streets are all crowded with dancers, and music rings over the land. I've never seen people so happy. Oh, boys, I can tell you it's grand. I know it's only a dream now, but my hopes will always remain, to see the sunshine over Ireland, when the people are happy again. Sing, Irishmen, sing some song that your voices will ring, and let the world know that it really is so. Sing, Irishmen, sing. Sing, Irishmen, sing some song that your voices will ring, and let the world know that it really is so. Sing, Irishmen, sing.
Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the will, till next I came to anchor at the cross at Spansel Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came there at the parish church in Cluny, a mile from Spansel Hill. I went to see me neighbours, to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. But I met the tailor quickly, he's as bold as ever still. I used to make me bridges when I lived in Spansel Hill. Then I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily and gentle as a dove, and she threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. As she's now the farmer's daughter, the pride of Spansel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of yore. And Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before. Then the cock, he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spencer.
Gypsy rover came over the hill down to the valley so shady. He whistled and sang till the green woods rang, and he won the heart of a lady. She left her father's castle gate, she left her own fond lover, she left her servants and her state to follow the gypsy rover.
Adi-doo, adi-doo, da-day, adi-doo, adi-day-dee.
He whistled and sang till the green woods rang, and he won the heart of a lady. Her father saddled up his fastest steed, he roamed the valleys all over. He sought his daughter at great speed, and the whistling gypsy rover. He rode till he came to a mansion fine, down by the river Clady. And there was music and there was wine for the gypsy and his lady.
Adi-doo, adi-doo, da-day, adi-doo, adi-day-dee.
He whistled and sang till the green woods rang, he won the heart of a lady. He is no gypsy, father, she said, but lord of these lands all over. And I will stay till my dying day with my whistling gypsy rover.
Adi-doo, adi-doo, da-day, adi-doo, adi-day-dee.
He whistled and sang till the green woods rang, and he won the heart of a lady. Sang till the green woods rang, and he won the heart of the lady.
No money here.
you stop for the rain. My gal points got was so wild the cut. Your shoulder cut to bed, sighing shreds. I'm bound to be the 20 little parts with my alpine skills and ears. I remember the day that the world all say fell into a concrete star. I am the boss. I've shut three jams up in the hydro exams, underneath the Thames in a hole. Well, I practice hard and I have me cards, and many's a diner's fist across me. Well, if you cry at your life, well, don't you join my Christ with my Alpine's pills and ears.
What would you do if I married a soldier? What would you do if to follow his gun? And what would you do if he died in the ocean? What would I do if to marry again? And what would you do if the kettle boiled over? What would I do if to fill it again? And what would you do if the cows the clover? What would I do if to set it again? First is all over, Kitty lie over, lie next to the wall. The paddies are dry, but we're in the clover. Kitty lie over, lie next to the wall. And now what would you do if I married the soldier? What would you do if the follow is gone? And what would you do if he died in the ocean? What would you do if to marry again?
We'll be right back.
how do you do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while? Need a warm summer sun. I've been walking all day and I need the dawn. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great father in 1916. I hope you died well and I hope you died clean. Our young Willie McBride was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fall? Did you leave her a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? Although you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed and forever behind the glass frame? In an old photograph torn, battered and stained and faded to yellow in a brown and dark frame. Do they beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun now it shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer's breeze, it makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gunfire now. But here in this graveyard is still no man's land. The countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. To man's blind indifference, to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Are you Willie McBride? I can't help but wonder why. Do those that lie here know why did they die? And do they believe when he answered the call? Did he really believe that this war would end to all? Well, the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying were all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again and
again and again. Do they beat the drum slowly? Do they play the fife loudly? Do they sound the dead march as the lovers you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as the lovers you down? Did the band play the last Boston chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
On Raglan Road of an autumn day, I saw her first in view. That her dark hair could weave a snare that I might one day. Well, I saw the danger and I passed along the enchanted way. And I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we tripped lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where can be seen the work of passion's pledge. When the Queen of Hearts still making tarts, and I not making hay. Well, I've loved too much, and by such, by such, was happiness thrown away. Now in a lonely street where old goats meet, I see her passing now. Away from me so hurriedly that my reason must allow. For I have loved not as I should a creature made of clay. When the angel moves, the clay he'd lose his wings at the dawn of the day.
trip on Uncle Abby's steamboat. There you can hide your worries on a high float, and we'll take a trip to leprechauns and shamrocks, and we'll hide our minds and troubles for a while. And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen, where oblivion takes the mind's reality, and reality fades into the memory. But Captain Bluebeard gives a smile at the gangplank there to greet you, and the first mate by his side with a work card if he needs you. They take you to your berth, your cabin's cool and cosy, full steam ahead, we're ready for to go. And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen, where oblivion takes the mind's reality, and reality fades into a memory. The dancing girls, for the show is now in motion. The choo-choo train is gone, it's halfway through the mountains of fairies and the witch. The banshee's drinking brandy, Uncle Nobby at last is in command. And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen, where oblivion takes the mind's reality, and reality fades into a memory. Well, now we're off to Tiernanoe, the goddess of love is grown, yet Cook Cullen can't get in his coat he has no fun. Yeah, the leprechauns go by in a twinkling mystic vision, the shamrock lies a-mourning in the grave. And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen, where oblivion takes the mind's reality, and reality fades into a memory.
Daddy knew, sure it would be fine. Are gone from the press of Arnolithy. The ferrymen are stranded on the quay. Oh, sure, the Dublin Tox is dying, and a way of life it's gone. And Molly, it was part of you and me. Where the strawberry beds sweep down to the Liffey, he'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now. Was the only job I knew. It was hard but never lonely. The Liffey ferry made a man of me. Now it's gone without a whisper. I've forgotten even now. Sure, it's over, Molly, over, can't you see?
Are we all ready?
Where the strawberry beds sweep down to the Liffey, you'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now. Here's a little solo. Well, now I'll tend the art, and I'll spend me days in talking. I'll hear the whisper, Charlie's on the toll, not yet. But Molly, we're still living, and darling, we're still young. And that river never owned me heart and soul.
Everybody!
Where the strawberry beds sweep down to the Liffey, you'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now. On your own, try it on your own. Where the strong.
You're a knockout.
Gorgeous. You should be up here.
God bless you.
Don't stop now.
Where the strawberry beds sweep down to the Liffey, he'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now.
Last night, alive as you and me. Says I, but Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he. I never died, said he. In Salt Lake City, Joe, says I, am standing by my side. They framed you on a murder charge, says Joe, I never died. Says Joe, I never died. The the copper bosses, they shot you, Joe. They filled you full of lead. Takes more than guns to kill a man, says Joe. I ain't dead, says Joe, and I ain't dead. And standing there as big as life, and smiling with his eyes, says Joe, what they forgot to kill, went on to organize, went on to organize. In Santiago, up to Maine, in every mine and mill, where working man defend their rights, is there you'll find Joe Hill, is there you'll find Joe Hill. I dreamed I saw Joe Hill last night, alive as you and me. Says I, but Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he. I never died, said he.
Prison wall, I heard a young girl calling, Michael, they are taking you away, for you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see the morn. Now it's lonely round the fields of Athens. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. Now it's lonely round the fields of Athenry. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. A
against the famine and the crown. I rebelled, they ran me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. Now it's lonely round the fields of Athenry, by a lonely harbour wall. I watched the last star falling as the prison ship sailed out against the sky. Now she'll wait and hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. Now it's lonely round the fields of Athenry. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. Now it's lonely round the fields of Athenry.
Of sweet Lough-Erran, but to be so poor I could not endure. Like others of my station, to America I sailed away and left this Irish nation.
Tan-tan-da, tan-tan-da. Dry tantendalor is the larry. Tantendala, tantendala. Dry tantendalor is the larry.
The night before I sailed away, I spent it with my darling. 3 o'clock in the afternoon, till the break of day next morning. And when that we were going to part, we linked in each other's arms. To America I soon set sail, a journey without no charms.
Tan-tan-da-la, tan-tan-da-la. Try tan-tan-da-la, is the nari. Tan-tan-da-la, tan-tan-da-la. Try tan-tan-da-la, is the nari.
When we reached the other side, we were both stout and healthy. We dropped our anchor in the bay, going down for Philadelphia. So let every lass drink to her lad in blue jacket and white trousers. And let every lad drink to his lass and make it like a spouse's. Tam tam da da, tam tam da da. Try tam tam da da, it's the nanny. Tam tam da da, tam tam da da. Try tam tam da da, it's the nanny.
I've traveled over many lands and many sights I've seen, but none so fair that would compare with my little Isle of Green. It is the spot I love the best, it's in my memory still. That little town in County Down, Rathfryland on the hill.
It's ancient and it's beautiful, it is a lovely sight. It's proudly situated all on that well-known height. You can see the Tower of Sweet Belfast and likewise Bessbrook Mill. From that little town in County Down, Rathfryland on the hill.
Its banks are decked with emerald green, and there the wildflowers grow. It's sprinkled o'er with cottages and houses white as snow. When the sun does shine, it looks so fine, I think I see it still. That little town in County Down, Rathfryland on the hill. You may go from here to Dublin town, or on to Slievenamon. You may cross the River Shannon and come back by the Bann. You may go and view Killarney's lakes, but go wherever you will, a grander sight you'll never see, Rathfryland on the hill. Oh, if I was in Rathfryland, I'd count myself at home, for there I would have sweethearts, but here I have got none. I'd call in Johnny Tomans, and there my glass I'd fill. I'd drink a health to all Ireland and Rathfryland on the hill.
Thank you. all ye thirsty tourists and travellers everywhere. Well, I sing to you a verse or two in the grand old Irish air. It's all about our famous stout that's known the world wide, and it's made for you, that lovely brew down by the Liffey side. If you want to see the grand brewery at the top of James's Gate, don't make a fuss, just take the bus or travel on your feet. That well-known sight is on the right, at the door there stands a guide, who will point out to you where the stout is brewed down by the Liffey side. The barges neat in Watling Street rock gently to and fro, with winch and sling the barrel is swinging to the hatch below. With holes and decks full of double X, they sail down with the tide, all specially made for the foreign trade down by the Liffey side. And if you strayed last Nevin way when some old friend is dead, the mourners stand with hat in hand as the funeral prayers are said. The graves are filled, the tears are spilled, their eyes they quickly dry, with a pint or two in the old Brian brew down by the Liffey side. Come fill your glasses to the brim and drink a toast with me to the noble house of Guinness and the world-famed brewery. All Irishmen are proud of them, their products true and tried. Long may they live and employment give down by the Liffey side.
In the village of Kildory, there's a maiden young and fair. For her eyes they shone like diamonds, she had long and golden hair. When the countryman came riding, he came to the father's gate. Mounted on a milk-white stallion, he came at the stroke of eight. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man. I have come to court your daughter, Mary of the golden hair. I have wealth and I have money, I have goods beyond compare. I will buy her silks and satins and a gold ring for her hand. I will build for her a mansion, she'll have servants to command. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man. But kind sir, I love a soldier, I have pledged to him my hand. I don't want your house nor money, I don't want your goods nor land. Mary's father spoke up sharply, you'll do as you are told. You'll be married on the Sunday, you'll wear the ring of gold. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man. In the village of Kildory, there's a deep stream running by. They found Mary there at midnight, she drowned with her soldier boy. In the cottage there is music, you can hear the father say, step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, Sunday is your wedding day. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.
In the days I went to court, and I was never tired resorting to the alehouse or the playhouse, or many's a house beside. I told me brother Seamus I'd go off and go right famous, and before I'd come back again I'd roam the world wide. Everybody's singing, so goodbye Mersheen Durkin. Sure I'm sick and tired of working, the more I take the Brady's no longer I'll be fool. Sure as my name is Carney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging praties, I'll be digging lumps of gold. I've courted girls in Blarney, in Kanturk and in Killarney, in Passage and in Queenstown, that is the Cove of Cork. Goodbye to all this pleasure, but I'm going to take me leisure, and the next that you will hear from me is a letter from New York. So goodbye Mersheen Durkin, sure I'm sick and tired of working, the more I take the praties, the longer I'll be fool. Sure as my name is Carney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging praties, I'll be digging lumps of gold. Goodbye to all the boys at home, I'm sailing far across the foam to try and make me fortune in far America. There's gold and money plenty for the poor and for the gentry, and when I come back again, I never more will say goodbye Mersheen Durkin. Sure I'm sick and tired of working, the more I'll take the praties, the longer I'll be fool. Sure as my name is Carney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging praties, I'll be digging the lumps of gold.
Now when I was a young man, I carried my pack, and I lived a free life of a rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. And in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. Amid all the tears, flag waving and cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. Well, I remember that terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water, and how in that hell that they call Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, oh, he primed himself well. He rained us with bullets and he showered us with shell, and in 5 minutes flat we were all blown to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda when we stopped to bury our slain. And we buried ours, the Turks buried theirs, and started all over again. Those who were living just tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I awoke in me hospital bed and saw what it had done, and I wished I were dead. never knew there were worse things than dying. For no more I'll go waltzing, Matilda, all around the green bush far and near. For to hunt anthem pegs, a man needs both legs. No more waltzing, Matilda, for me. They collected the wounded, the crippled, the maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind and the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Suvla. And when the ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank Christ there was no one there waiting for me. To grieve and to mourn and to pity, and the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, and they turned all their faces away. So now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing their dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all tired, stiff and sore, the weary old heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. And year after year, the numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, Waltzing Matilda, who'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me?